Africa is poor, underdeveloped. Nothing good comes from here. That's what the outside world think about Africa. For the first time ever, let me show you a better part of a place I call home.
2 years ago, I picked up my camera to join my brothers to tell our story because it is our story. And it will be original if we tell our stories ourselves. This is the story of where we come from, where the video is going to show you what you don't hear about Africa.
Let me tell you an interesting story of a place I call home, Nigeria.
This is a beautiful country, one of the greatest in the world, located in the western part of Africa. It is the most populated black nation on earth, with vibrant culture and beautiful landscape. And not just that, it is the home of Nollywood, the second most largest movie industry in the world. I am not the only one who calls this place home. I have over 200 million brothers and sisters who also share this piece of land with me. Here in Nigeria, tolerance and hospitality is part of the culture. In the streets of Nigeria, you cannot identify a Nigerian from other nationalities because here we live like one big family. Even the Europeans, the Americans, the Asians, they feel at home here in Nigeria. I don't really think there's any other place that can beat this part of the world. English remains our official language because of our history with the Europeans. But hey, this country has over 500 ethnic groups with over 500 languages spoken in this country called Nigeria. Every part of this country has a beautiful landscape that will gladden your heart. That's not the most interesting thing about this country. Let me tell you, the most interesting thing about this country is the people. This country have the most hardworking and interesting people you ever come across. In this country, one man is building one of the world's largest refineries, known as Dangote Refinery. Another man is changing the narrative in the automotive industry, building one of the biggest car manufacturing plants that can compete with any other brand across the world. This is Innocent Motors. This woman, known as Ngozi Iwala, she is heading one of the biggest organizations in the world. She is from Nigeria. This is also home to several pop artist musicians like Davido, Burna Boy, Wizkid, P Square, Don Jazzy, just name a few. I believe you know these faces. Hey, if you don't know them, then you should know this one. That's me. You should know me now. Over 40 years ago, there was a civic war between these people that brought a region to her knee, the eastern region of Nigeria. Within the space of 40 to 50 years, this region has been able to transform not just a beautiful city in Africa, but one of the cities that can rival with any cities across the globe. This is built by the people of this country. Aside from infrastructure, this country has produced men who have shaped the world to become a better place for all of us. When you hear about Wole Soyinka, Chinua Achebe, these are men who have added immensely to the world of literature across the globe. When next you hear about Nigeria, think about our technology, vibrant culture, beautiful landscape, infrastructural development. Think about the resilient, hardworking, and intelligent people of this country and how we can bring solutions to global problems that can make this world a better place for all of us. This is to commemorate my country, Nigeria, at 63. It's been an awesome ride. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Like this video, share with your friends, and hey, support Nigeria. We love you.